Did you know these things about finding Dory? Number 1. The pigmentation on Dory's father resembles a receding hairline. Number 2. Jacques has the only clean bag because he is a bacteria-eating shrimp. Number 3. Alexander Gould, the original voice of Nemo from the first movie, has a cameo voicing a trucker. Number 4. You can see a picture of Darla from Finding Dory at the Marine Life Institute. Number 5. Riley from Inside Out can be seen in the audience.